So falls the Lord of Mists, as did all others before him. How many times does this make, Warrior of Light? Ah, how much you have grown. Far beyond the limits of mere mortals.
He has what we seek?
That he does. The key to Azisla, and the secrets of Alag. I see you have regained the blessing of light, albeit at a fraction of its former strength.
My thanks to you, Asien. And to you as well, Warrior of Light, for saving us the effort of slaying Bismarck. Now that the key is within our grasp, the path to the heavens shall at last be laid bare. Deeds shall the wrongs of antiquity be righted, and man reclaim the reins of history.
Thank you. Wait, something is amiss. Imperial troops. And they have already secured the area.
Reveal yourselves at once! And there I was, expecting more beastmen. Who are you?
I thought his guardians responsible for the disappearance of our scouts, but I see now that I was mistaken. Just as Wire observed, the Warrior of Light is wont to appear at the most inopportune times.
Warrior of Light? He who bested Van Baelsar?
It would seem that the famous hero of Eorzea seeks Aziz Lar as well. Hardly unexpected. The secrets of the Alagans' power to bind icons to their will could scarcely fail to interest the Scions of the Seventh Dawn. You know as well as we what will ensue should these insatiable creatures be allowed to roam free. That their very existence threatens the life of this star. We but disagree on the solution to the problem.
Genocide has ever been the Empire's favored recourse. And that is why we will continue to oppose your every attempt to claim Eorzea.
You do not hesitate to speak your mind, even when your every word could be your last. Alas, your sentiments betray the narrowness of your view. The fate of Eorzea and its inhabitants is of little concern next to the fate of the world. 'Tis my solemn charge as Emperor to bring the icons to heel. If this requires the extermination of certain elements, then so be it.
No, don't! They are not his thralls!
Where did that come from?
Take cover!
Your Radiance, we must withdraw.
We'll meet again, Warrior of Light. On that you have my word.
So Garlemald too has designs on Aziz Lar. But why would the Emperor himself elect to lead the expedition?